Finally got a bead on the other three maps we need. All somewhere in the same village. Good news is, it's a one-stop shop.
Bad news is, get one and raise the alarm. Easier to concentrate forces to protect them, harder for me.
The map Ymera and Anri stole gives us a clear picture of one quadrant of Separatist operations. Putting the maps together will give us the whole picture.
Yep, I know.
Their whole supply network, all their depots, and who knows what other operations.
So, something a good guy would do.
Do your job, Marine. Out.
Movement on the perimeter!
Possible movement in Sector 3. Looking for target.
Thank you.
Shit, it's one of ours. Locate and neutralize the enemy.
I've located the first map. Scan the second map. Third map acquired.
You've done well, John. Now leave the area.
Not yet, but I have a feeling it's about to.
One map showed the rest of the separatist transport routes and depots. Second map showed drug stashes and medical supplies. Third map leads the way to hideouts, with one highlighted.
Anton Petkov. Must be important if he's personally designated on the map.
Await more intel on my end. We don't engage until we know more.
And answer the eternal wartime question. Do we want him dead or alive?
Mr. North, thanks to you, my people were able to find the weapon magazines. We need your help one more time. Lydia will give you further instructions.